What up, guys? This is Rents890. Welcome to more iRacing. This is, I don't remember. I totally don't remember the weeks anymore. I think it's week 10. Week 10 at Las Vegas. This is the last race of the week. Sunday at 1 p.m. Eastern. There are 25 cars here. The last car, number 23, he is not in the session, so we're only going to have 25 cars. Qualified 13th out of 25. Lots of very, very good oval racers here. I think it'll be a very good race. Well, there's a lot of experience at least. Let's go through the starting lineup.
Green next time by. All right, man, line up on the inside row.
Yeah, 4 seconds. First, Brandon Trust. Second, Thomas Sturm. Third, Marco Brazil. Fourth, Christopher Demerit. Fifth, Paul Jennings. Sixth, Vic Caldell. Seventh, Herman Flander? Sorry. Eighth, Matteo Bortolotti. Ninth, Nal McBride. Tenth, Rob Uglenix. 11th, Jose Lang. I can't see his full name. Sorry. 12th, Gary Borkenhagen. 13th, me. 14th, John Downing. 15th, Philippe Gallard. 16th, Claude Genest. 17th, Gustavo Cavalcanti. 18th, Eric Mick. 19th, Pep Augusta. 20th, Quentin Young. 21st, Andrew Kinsella. 22nd, Paul Schmerl. 23rd, Ronaldo Augusto. 24th, Matthias Weiner. And 25th, Stephen Paulson. Alfred Shepard is not in the session. And we'll see you guys when we go green. Look out. So we're exiting turn 3 right now, 120 laps, so
get ready.
As usual, just try and ride along for a bit, because really no point really being too aggressive early in the race. Did I practice green flag pit stops?
Safe
nope.
Green.
And was that a terrible start? Yes. So this race will probably be working with Weightjacker. I probably won't touch the arms much. I have to remember the aero push. Funny thing, I did not practice since Monday.
30.834.
I raced Monday, and that was a bad race. So.
Stay low.
I want to get some passes.
Stay low. You're clear high.
This guy is making it tough. This set isn't the greatest in traffic, from what I see early on. The weather's fine, though. Whoa.
Come on!
Wow.
Morning.
I've worked with Jose before, so I know what he'll do. Yeah, Borkenhagen's pretty much got a forearm shiver. Jose. I don't know if that was net code, because there are a lot of Europeans in this race. Just from what I see early on with this weather, we're probably going to have to...
Jose, you are the worst effing driver I've ever seen in the world. Langa, you suck.
Lol.
Yeah, one inside.
He knows what I'll do. Wow. Come on, Jose.
Now open.
I'm gonna have to get this checked out. I think we definitely have to get it checked out just to see how things are. What?
Single file. It's a
pay car. Oh my god. Ugh. Well, this is going from bad to worse.
Light up single file.
It's
a 12 car.
Now we're at the pit again, which is terrible. God, I hate Las Vegas already. Oh, back to the going to the back.
Line up single file. You exited the closed pit. Go to the end of the longest line.
Whatever. 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 Okay, lap 14. Someone wrecked me in the pits. And Jose kinda hit me too, so yeah, amazing. Amazing. Amazing, I tell you.
Pace cars in. Green flag.
I don't even know if I had damage.
all clear.
Oh, I'm gonna go from the back.
26.594.
Hey, at least it mixes things up, at least, kind of. Kind of. If I'm mid-pack, I would ride along, but I'm in the back, so I don't think I can afford to ride along too much. Cleared. Okay, we gotta run. We gotta run.
25.415. All clear, all clear. Inside. Stay high.
Give me your arrow, Rob. There we go.
Hey, don't do that.
We're gonna need to rely a bit on, like, cautions.
I got on the outside of your feet, left next time.
25.392.
I lift to get your face.
I honestly don't know about how my car is like right now. I don't know if it's damage, I don't know if it's weather. The aero. We're good enough to... Our car is good enough to be around the top 10. I'll tell you that for a fact. Now it's just whether we can bring it back up there.
25.444.
Because we're lifting pretty bad.
Oh, one.
Don't die on me now, Internet. I really should be a bit more active turning my wheel, especially 3 and 4.
25.484.
But now that we have this slipstream, I think we're pretty good. Yeah, once again. That's two positions right there. Oh no. Yeah, I just let Andrew slot in. Don't touch that apron. I'm gonna dump that weight tracker for now. I wanna see if this will work.
25.737.
So I'm just making the car a bit tighter since I'm having a bit of trouble with the turn in. Getting the front to turn in, which probably might mean a mixture of like getting more downforce, front downforce, and whatnot.
25.785.
Making sure I give him ample room.
Clear low.
Lift, make the corner. Good. I'm pretty much chasing Rob at this point. That's just a Steam message. Not your Steam message, my Steam message. If we can drop Andrew from our area. Okay. Time to pit. Well, this is a no-brainer.
Pass the 25 car.
See how this is. One click.
Line up single file.
I'm just doing random changes. Okay, we're a third there, pretty much.
You ready?
Still have around 80 laps to go, so. Back in 14th after that terrible first pit stop. Second pit stop was much, much better.
The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag.
How was the restart? It was pretty bad.
1:19.302.
We'll see how it is in the long run.
26.921.
Oh no.
Wow.
Alright, man, caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file. Zero to close.
To be honest, next stop we're reverting back to the original settings. Okay, lap 48 out of 120, we're going back to green.
Get ready.
Next stop, I'm going to go back to my old settings. Hopefully there is a caution. I'm really kind of hoping there's a caution, like 10, 15 laps. So we can all go pit. Can minimize my damage.
The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag.
Because I feel like the front of the car is over-rotating. Okay, that's one. Peps is trying to lunge it in there. We're in ride-along mode. / try and pass Claude mode.
Five, four, one, five.
quad really cut in front of now. Give it back to him. No point fighting on lap 56. I'll fight, but not that hard. He's in the middle of the lane, that's the thing. Holy crap. I guess that's how you get a position, right? Claude was racing way too defensive. Now I have to catch up to now. Hey, but we're not too far from the, like, top 8, even. You know what? Our set isn't that bad. We'll see in the long run. If we're caught up, we're gonna get caught up really soon, I think. Nine tenths. 25.548. I feel now is dropping off slightly. So.
25.551.
Yep, we're near zero now. Rob in the wall. Don't know what happened there.
25.721.
I have a feeling, like, judging by how my car is like right now, I think I might have to adjust the entire weight jacker. Negative. The rear end is kind of starting to step out. Yeah, just a bit.
25.515.
Oh boy. See how it is with negative two.
8.95. You got one outside. Clear high. Clear high.
Uh oh.
Inside. Clear low. Clear low.
Yeah, it's getting a bit squirrely. Pretty much in a battle with Rob, and now for 8th. Thank you. Yeah, outside of one, the rear end is starting to snap a little bit. Maybe there can be a caution, it'll really help.
25.806.
I don't know how long these tires and fuel are, but I can see green flag pit stop starting really, really soon. Okay, Marco's going in. I can't handle this anymore. Between 80 and 85. And
crap, man.
Honestly, I prefer Robin Yao going in first. Oh. I think it's all right. I don't think we need to change anything. Don't hit the wall.
25.967.
Next lap, 84. Lap 84, we're going in. Hitting in this lap.
That ain't been the fun.
The leader is hitting now.
No changes. No changes. We'll see what happens.
All clear, all clear. 52.285.
I think that was a pretty good pit stop, I would have to say, given that we're still in that battle.
Hitting in this time by.
25.347
inside. Stay high.
Come on, Ronaldo.
All clear, all clear.
Thank you. As long as they keep battling, it's good for me. Okay, 98 out of 120, we don't need to pit for fuel tires. We could if there's another caution. Peps and Thomas were the big beneficiaries. They're first and second right now.
The pace car is in.
And we know how a...
Green flag, green flag.
Yeah, Mal's probably down on power. Where is he? I don't know. He's not gonna last on that low line too long. There we go. I know he's trying. Oh boy. I prefer the outside anyways.
Still there. 25.349. Stay high. All clear, all clear. Outside. Still there. All clear, all clear.
Oh boy.
25.498.
Out of 3 and 4, it's so bad.
Stay high. Clear low, clear low.
We're lifting a lot more than I want to.
25.5.
We have 12 laps. I don't know what we'll do.
Really, man?
Well then.
25.432.
We're approaching 10 to go. If we can get a 10th place, that would be amazing.
25.509 for the top 10.
Given how I've totally missed the setup at times, the in-car adjustments, whatnot.
25.439. Can we go with
That's that.
Alright man, caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file.
Oh boy. Let's see who that fault whose fault
not
was.
Not over yet.
Oh man.
Hey, 19, how badly is my right side done?
Let's see. Boom.
Ten-four, thanks.
Did it get really tight there, John?
Yeah, once I got up that high, and then I was the back end came around. Sorry. Kind of racing deal there.
Yeah, it happens. No worries. Just try to make sure to leave you enough space on the high side.
Yeah, thank you, man.
Yeah. It's a racing deal. He just couldn't really turn because his car was just really tight, I suppose. So we're gonna finish in 15th. It sucks, but not just how things are. Well, we're done with Las Vegas. We will see you in a soon. I'm probably gonna skip Zandvoort, if that's how you say it, because I don't have the truck and I'm a bit busy with some real life stuff, so I won't have time to practice for it and make setups and whatnot. So Las Vegas is usually a track I like, but that's just how things go sometimes. I was trying to just keep on to 10th. I knew John was probably going to pass me if we kept it clean. That's how things go.
Yeah, Quinton, I'm not sure how this car is going to react when I get to turn one, so I'll try and stay high.
So, we will see you guys.
10-4, I'll stay low then.
See you guys next time. The next whatever next oval race we'll be at. Goodbye.